I got saved in that name. I got prayers answered in that name. When you didn't know we had no food, I raised you on that name. And now you deny the name of Jesus? Oh, Lord.
Miss Vera, if you would just allow us to explain, we could show you.
Oh, you be quiet. Nobody's talking to you. You done enough to my son and grandchildren. I know my son. He would never walk away from Jesus. This is all your fault.